Now to Australia, where they're facing those massive fires.
Five-time NBA champion Kobe Bryant died in a helicopter crash.
A SARS-like virus has now reached the United States.
First coronavirus death reported so far in the U.S.
Businesses across the country forced to shut their doors.
I've never seen anything like this from a president.
Irregularities on all roads. They just want to try and block any and all. This is all.